can dance.
Being on the sing-off is just a beautiful, beautiful thing. You know, I'm just getting chills. Pinch me. Is this real? Is this really happening?
Yeah. Yeah. The last dance for me. Cha-cha-cha.
The unfair advantage that you have is that you own your genre and you're sitting in it.
I love what each one of the judges said. It makes me feel important. It makes me feel acknowledged.
And we are proud to be here with you, to share the stage with you.
This experience is something that I'll never, ever forget. Never.
I love you, oh Lord.
We've had great moments on the stage. And believe me, we're not ready to go home yet.
Release me.
Check in with our panel. Sean, are you satisfied?
Oh, man. Now, was that not fun? was that not fun? See, that's what the whole thing, when rock and roll first started, that's what it was all about. It was fun. It was about being flirtatious and moving and grooving and all that good stuff. And you guys, y'all encompassed all of that with your performance. And that scream, Jerry, the... I can't do it myself, but no, you guys, it was great. It was a solid performance, very entertaining. Professionals, true, true professionals.
All right, Nicole?
Well, Jerry, you might have not gotten any satisfaction, but I think we got some satisfaction. Somebody to, you know, help me shake my groove thing. I think that we saw a whole nother side of you fellas tonight that we never seen before. And it was just really refreshing. Jerry, some things was going on down there. I don't know what was going on. But it was hot. And I just had a blast. That was awesome. Thanks.
All right. Ben, anything to add?
Oh, that was great. It brought me back to being a little boy when I was sitting on the floor listening to Otis Redding live at the Whiskey A Go-Go. I used to love that record. I put the speaker on the floor so that it'd shake my butt. And that's exactly what you guys just did. You're going to get plenty of satisfaction after this show.
Thank you, gentlemen.
The audience is just unbelievable. Everybody's excited. The laughter, the fun, and that's what it's supposed to be. We're supposed to have fun, and that's what we just had. We had fun, and I just love everybody.